Hello everyone, welcome to Akash Cloud. In this video we are going to learn about security groups. There are two types of security group. One is network security group and another is application security group. So what is basically a security group? Why do we need the security groups? Because so to build a secured applications in network, we need this security groups. So today in this video we are going to let ourselves only with network security group. We are going to see what is mean by application security group in upcoming videos. Okay, let's move to the concept network security group. Okay, imagine there are we have four servers to handle web application traffic, one server to handle the business logic, and one more server to host our database depending on our architectural decisions. We can divide those into subnets. For example, have one subnet for all the microservices and web application traffic, and another subnet to handle our data tier applications. And since those are subnets, they need to reside within a virtual network. Okay, if we create a infrastructure like as I said to you, and we don't do anything else, all the traffic coming from the internet will be allowed to these servers. Additionally, all the traffic between these servers will be allowed to the network. So therefore everything can communicate with everything. But in our scenario, this is something we don't want to happen, because our internet traffic should not be reaching our database, and not all of these services should be able to communicate with each other. So in that case, this is where network security group come in handy. For instance, place a network security group on the first subnet, that is the subnet with the web apps and logic applications. So here, to access web tier services by creating network security group on the second subnet, we can block all the traffic coming from the internet but still allow the traffic coming from our own services. So this is how network security group works. We can allow all the services which we need to allow, and which we can also deny which we don't want. So this is the basic scope of this network security group. Hope you like this video. Thank you.